Hey, what's up everyone? Tepi here, and welcome to a map called Untitled. So, I don't really know if the map is called Untitled, or the map has no title. But, I've already done all that, so let's just start. Not sure really what to expect. I read something on it, but I already forgot what it said. So, basically going into this blind. Alright. Ooh, spooky. Alright, so this map seems very mysterious. Okay, we seem to be on some floating islands. We got some parkour. Oh, wait, you can just walk up these. Okay, never mind, it's not parkour. I'm not sure if it's a puzzle map. Whoa! Okay, that actually scared me. Turn down my. Okay, Zeus is in this guy's map. Not Zeus, might be ready now. Okay, so I just got struck by lightning by Zeus. It said it would be ready by. Oh. When was it gonna be ready by? Okay, Zeus, you can. Not Zeus. Appreciate it. And you're talking to me? I'm not sure. Pretty sure. What? What do you want me to do? Surprise? Oh boy, what's gonna happen now? Oh, you're gonna do something. I already know it. You don't say. You don't. Yeah, you're not joking. You're not joking. I already know this. Are you sure you want to play my map that I definitely built? Yes. All right. Did you actually build it? Oh, I see. You have some floating water here. Gods will never hurt me. That sounds good. Yeah, it's kind of cliche. World people in Greece worship the gods. That sounds cliche as well. Okay, so he was planning on making a map about gods. Which, never mind, Egypt is like. Okay, we are now in a temple with a bunch of stuff. All right. Any secrets that I can see? Let's just see where this takes us. Seems pretty. Okay, ooh, a puzzle. Alright, let's go. So you can do this puzzle. Alright, so we got some colored sand. Piston thing. A lot of buttons. Let's see what this does. Okay, that moved that glass. Do I need to get up there? I don't know if this means anything. I think I might need to get up here. So wait. Oh wait. Yeah, here we go. This is a representation of this. So I need to click. Not click. Oh yeah, click the orange button. Press the orange button. Whatever. Then I need to. Oh wait. Oh wait, I just realized there's glass there. How do I move that? Red, then blue. How do I. Oh, wait, so I can. Because they're not sticky. Oh, wait, that was the wrong blue. This blue. Okay, here we go. Okay, we're getting somewhere. Okay, I think I got something. So let's do red. And then do. Which blue is that? The darker blue, I think. Okay, that looks a little bit better. And then, okay, I'll bring. Wait. That's a dark blue also. Oh, that's that darker blue. Okay. Then do blue and light green. I guess the only green, because whatever. Okay, this looks a little bit better. Now. If I. Now if I. How do I. Oh, wait, can I. Parkour? No. I could try to, like. Wait, no, maybe I can. I can just. Okay, there we go. Okay. Alright, we did that. That took long enough. Alright. Wow, okay, that scared me. Oh my god. Why am I getting scared of normal Minecraft things? Ow. Okay, I'm gonna wait for this to wear off. I don't... Okay. What does this button do? I don't know. Why did you put your this button here? Okay, you took it off. Okay, took it away. I don't know, but... Oh, I see how it is. Fuck me, and I'm probably in a death trap. There's a lever there. Oh, I almost won. How about I do this? What? You have to parkour. It's an adventure route without parkour. Alright, good meme. I see what I gotta do? Can't I just... No, I can't. Can I just go right there and jump all over? Oh, no, wait, I don't think I can reach that. Then you got some Egyptian disease. It's not a good time. Oh, come on. Not this thing. Not nausea. I don't think I can make that jump, so never mind. I didn't even see that block. Wait, is there something out here? Nope. Okay, that just helps me get back up. Alright, let's... I'm not very good at parkour. Oh my god, I hate those block jump. What does this lever do? Oh, it gives me the thing again every time I get up here. Oh, that just opens that. Oh, yeah. How do I do this? Okay, dizziness, go away. How do I... Can I just... Okay. I'm making it a lot more difficult than it needs to be. This is a maze. Oh my god, it's a maze. Okay. Do the good shot. We're just going to follow the left wall. And just keep doing that, because that's the easiest way to navigate a maze. Watch this, like, be all troll. There's actually, like, something super easy to figure out here. Oh, I found it. Yay. Alright. There's a lot of... Is that a bunch of nether stars? That actually looks pretty cool. There's paper here. Don't forget. Yellow, pink, green. Yellow, pink, green. Okay. Oh, we got ladder parkour. Alright. Oops. Again, I'm not that good at parkour. Because it's not really a thing I practice on Minecraft. Oh my god. But yeah, hope I can get better at it. Oh my, I'm dumb. Okay. Now where did I put that? Do not forget this. Oh, I might have it. Okay, we got a lot of stuff. Blue, yellow, okay. Yellow, oh, I was way off. Yellow, pink, green. Oh wait, okay, these are all colors. Yellow, pink, green. Yellow, pink, green. Okay. I feel like it could give me more obscure hints. Okay. Now I got the treasure. We finished the map. Hooray. Map is too short. Yeah, it's a little bit short. Don't say you hate this map. I didn't really hate it, but it probably could use more. This is the only first chapter. Oh boy. Okay. I have this weird thing. Okay, chapter 2, Mythical Treasure. I still have this. After he raided the temple, you started journeying back to show the mystical creature to your brother, Jack. When you go to the hotel, you soon find out that your hotel was, haunted! Oh. That's that kind of budget. Okay, I get it. Just think of something. It was haunted. Oh, that's what I said. That's actually what I said. I'm so original. Oh my god, I actually called it. Intent sleep in the bed. I want to explore. Okay, we might be in a scary map now. It's just the That's about it. Okay, seems like we might be in a horror map. I've already been spooked by this map a little bit, so. Okay, I guess don't really have anything to do. Let's sleep in a bit. Dragon. How cool was that? Oh, that was amazing. That was funny how they called it. Spooky. Should make this place look more spookier. Why do I hear water? Yeah, what's... Oh, it's dark now. Ooh. Wait, what are these red blocks? I have no idea what these blocks are. Lighting cues. Yeah. Turn off my video settings. Okay. Because I did say that at the beginning. Oh, of course. And I guess what room is 14. Alright. I can open. I don't trust any of this. These two rooms are like a no. I do not want to go in those. This seems most trustworthy room. Oh my god! Yeah, okay. It's just a straight. It's just a straight. Six up. Why did that scare me? I actually thought it was gonna be something super scary. Okay. Okay, honestly, I did get chills from that. I'm gonna admit that. Six up. Oh yeah, there's a door there. Okay, so expect the scare every single time. Ow, that hurt. I think that was 13 minutes ago. Yeah, that's 13 minutes ago. Two down. Okay, this is a password, something. Stab it. Is this supposed to be a sound? Supposed to be a sound playing there. Okay, he's gonna get me. Okay, I'm good. I don't know what that was. I don't know if there was supposed to be a sound playing there. Okay. Okay, that's the most typical Minecraft jump scare. That always gets me. Okay, so there's some. Okay, stop it. Let me get it. Something in one of these chests. And okay, right. We got a lot of down and one up. No idea what this is supposed to mean, but it looks like we're done. Oh, I see. One down, okay. Two down. Six up. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Stairs. Oh, ha! I knew it! The classic Minecraft hidden passage way behind the painting. Okay, that was 3 up. Okay. Am I missing a paper? Or am I missing an up? Well, let me just move those out of the way. Key. Wait, oh yeah, I have a key. What was this key for? Oh yeah, I was to unlock my door. Never mind. Did I not go in a room? Oh, I didn't go in here. Well, yeah, I did. Go in there. This room. Okay, the one that doesn't have a number. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Do that one, because that one doesn't have a thing. That didn't do anything. Something with the painting? No. I can't put it back, I'm sorry. What am I supposed to do? Pretty sure I did this right. One down, two down, three. Did I put four up? Oh my god, I'm dumb. Okay, that's what I had to do. Wait, then five. Do I apply stuff to do five up? Three, four, five. Yeah, there we go. Okay, I just put four down. I'm so dumb. Okay. Why is that jump scaring me? I didn't know I was gonna make it so scary. I can't beat them. Jungle always. Okay. Yay, no more horror. Why do I saw all of this? I don't want it. Bear, beetroot. Hi, friend. Cake. Interesting map. Oh, so let's go for the vines. I don't think I was supposed to punch them. I'm just gonna go up here. Okay, I'm sorry. Okay, I'm gonna be right. We're gonna meet your brother. Okay. Jack, anyway. You finally see your brother's ramp. Okay, you're going to ranch or serve them still. Treasure at the windmill. Did I come from? Okay, I came from that way. Where's the windmill? That's a good question. We haven't built it yet. Nice one. Built it then. One sec. Command blocks activate. Oh, you're actually building it. Alright, looking pretty good so far. Hey, it looks pretty good. There we go. Alright. It's the one where Jack's dead. Oh. Hi, Jack. Pieces of wheat, and I'll give you the device to channel the power of the mystical treasure. Wait. You spelled pieces wrong. Whatever. Is there a fence gate? No, this is back. How do I get through here? I'm not even reading what's happening. Well, you could use your spirit teleport with gray moon and glass and you need to keep talking. All the greats would love you. We should be. Well, I get paid, of course. Alright. We should go in with nothing. Just kidding. Alright, we got some Nido armor. Go with the blue. Because blue is my favorite color. Alright. Let's go with... sword. Guess I'll take it all. Shield. Definitely need that. Book. Alright, let's see what I can get. So for level 30. Okay. Don't want that. Power 1. I want that. Oh wait, I need to put the lapis. Oh yeah, never mind. Power 1, I think I'm gonna go with the power 1. We have a lot of books here, but okay. I guess these are all power 1, so that. Power 1. Okay, I'll go with that sharpness. Can I get on the book? Breaking efficiency, projectile protection efficiency, that's not useful. Projectile protection. Like that. Then armor. also reduce. Oh wait, protection one. I can do that. No, I can't. Never mind. Pants. Let's get some projectile protection. Helmets. Oops. Let's get some more unbreaking. Okay, we can do the. I only have one lapis left though. So I'll do that. And then protection. No. Protection. Protection two. Well, I have one lapis. Oh, I have no lapis. Never mind. Okay, we're just doing the helmet then. All right. Then I can combine. I guess I'll do my chest plate with this. This is interesting. Very interesting. Alright, let's go into battle. Ooh. Okay, we got a creeper. Oh, a charged flying creeper? That has a glow around it? Am I supposed to be shooting at this? No. It's going to diamond. Alright, we have a creeper. Silverfish. I don't like silverfish. Don't do the silverfish. Silverfish are annoying. These aren't silverfish. Yeah, these are parrots. Wrong spawn. Nice, Zeus. I thought you were a god. Okay, it's blocked by diamonds. I can't get to it. Silverfish, yay, my favorite. Ow, okay, these actually do a lot of damage, whoa! What in the... those do a lot of damage. Okay, let's try again. Let's just play more cautiously. Every generation? Okay, they're not. Okay. They gotta use. Oh, get away. Okay. I kind of died. I'm not that good. Okay, round two. Don't touch the smoke. Okay, so we're not fighting anything this time for some reason. What smoke? Oh, that smoke. Okay, that's gonna make me a lot of lag. Can I just stand here? Still hurt me. I wasn't touching the smoke. It's the one, the only illusioner. Oh, not these things. Oh, what the heck? These are new. Okay, that hurts. These are new what are they called? Vindictator. Oh, I see. They actually aren't as hard as I think. Excuse me, iron bars, can you finally move? Well, they move fast. Oh my god, the lag. He's gonna... Okay. I don't know why I did the smoke thing. Arg. Are you a pirate? It's time for what? Around, am I fighting Zeus? Who am I fighting? Is it this thing? Is that the final boss? Look on the what? Wither skeleton guardian pig. You know what? I want a challenge. Oh god. Oh my. Well, I made a mistake. Okay, there we go. Yeah, I did it after dying quite a few times. Shoot the Zeus creeper. I'm just gonna have him blow up. Okay. Yay, I did it. Now what? What do I do now? Teleport to generic room saying thanks for playing. Okay, do that please. And this could be the end of the map. Alright, that was an interesting map. Some weird blocks. Glazed terracotta. You know, I'm the creator. Oh, that's what this is. Looks kind of cool though. Well, hold on. Do I have any secrets? I think that's it. I still have all this junk. Let's just press exit. Oh. Well. All right. What's gonna happen? What is that? All that does. What? Alright, that'll be the end of the video. If you guys did enjoy, make sure to leave a like. And yeah, see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.